When you need to modify system files or gain full control over another account's files, use this guide to learn the steps to take ownership of files and folders on Windows 10. Windows 10's file system can be used to assign permissions to specific groups and users to access files and folders on a computer. When you're signed into your Windows 10 account, you get full control over the files and folders you create. Sometimes you may also need access to other files. It could be files from an old account from a user that's no longer around, or maybe some system files you need to tweak edit to customize certain aspects of the operating system. If you don't have specific permissions, Windows 10 will deny you access. But if your account has administrative privileges, you can take ownership of certain files and folders on your computer. In this guide, we'll walk you through the steps to take ownership of files and folders on your Windows 10 PC without the need of a third-party tool.